our story. So far, no identities on any of the victims, but we do know that 6 of the 10 bodies are those of African-American women. Police first came to this house last week when they were investigating an alleged rape that took place 5 weeks earlier. Anthony Sowell, 50 years old, a former Marine, this morning stands accused of rape, kidnapping, and multiple murders. The gruesome search continued into the night after Cleveland police discovered 4 more bodies in the backyard of convicted rapist Anthony Sowell.
It appears that this man had a sensational appetite for the end of the day.
Last week, police found 6 bodies inside the house, and yesterday another chilling discovery, a skull.
The skull was discovered wrapped in a paper bag in a bucket in the basement.
For months, there were complaints about a foul smell in the neighborhood, but everyone thought the odor was coming from a sausage factory right next door. One neighbor, however, was suspicious.
This ain't backyard looks like...
Some residents are criticizing police for not discovering the crime sooner. Because Sowell was a registered sex offender, police would drop by his house to check on him, but officials insist, before last week, there was never any reason to suspect him of murder. Anthony Sowell is scheduled to be arraigned later today, and investigators will return to the house and begin removing walls to search for more bodies. where my room was built into sewer system. Coming from Maris Public, body from the property, side-looking shield inside the house, and five very roundabout. All the remains were a black woman, who later discovered in a family church in the garden.
What happened today when we went back? Continue our investigation without the push of darkness, caused with this condemned device. They weren't successful because of the rain, but we also had a backhoe and we continued just to dig it up, just to make sure we covered all our bases. As we were doing that, we discovered four more bodies in the backyard.
This is the man who lived there, 50-year-old Anthony Soule, the convicted rapist who was released in jail 2 years ago. He's now been charged with 5 counts of aggravated murder, rape, felonious assault, and kidnapping. And the number of his alleged victims has risen. The skull was found in the basement, wrapped in bedroom canvas near the bucket. An agonizing wait for families and missing relatives, including the daughter of Nancy Cobbs, who vanished in April.
I just hope there's not my mother. I hope that she come home.